seems Uber was beaten. No, not in India, but in Singapore. Autonomous vehicle software startup New Autonomy has taken the first step towards starting a fully autonomous taxi service as they have started trials of their autonomous taxis in the city-state. During the trial, invited citizens of Singapore will be able to avail a free taxi ride through their smartphone. The taxis will operate within a limited area of 6.5 square kilometers with preset pickup and drop-off points. The New Autonomy fleet currently has 6 taxis operating in this test phase, which the company wants to increase to 12 by the end of this year. The cars are modified Mitsubishi iMIEVs and Renault Zoes. These cars have been modified to include the autonomous technology which will drive these cars on the roads of Singapore. Each car will have a backup driver who will take control of the car in case something goes wrong.